I got the oil seals for the 4 spark plugs, but I couldn't get the head gasket, so I decided not to open it and leave a mess right now. So I'm just changing the oil. I'm not even changing the oil filter because I changed it in the previous oil change. So I change the oil filter every 2 oil change. I parked the car in such a way so there's a height difference, which makes it easy for me to work on the drain bolt. I just hope nobody runs over me while working here. See, it's pretty close to the road. This is where we pour the new oil. Here's the reservoir tank and there's the drain bolt, 5W30 oil, funnel and a bottle to collect 200 ml, because the car needs just 3.3 liters and it's a 3.5 liter bottle, and a catch tray. I just collected 200 and the distraction. Let me tell you, this puppy took off my 2 hours. Anyway, it was worth. It's a cute puppy. Finally got rid of the puppy and now I'm working in the dark. I'm not wearing any gloves, so my fingers are really gonna get dirty. See, it just happened. Okay, this is gonna take a while. Now I am placing back the drain bolt. And I'm just wiping the area. And I'm not gonna over tight it. Just what it's needed. Now time to pour the new oil. This is my favorite part. Okay, you will understand in a few seconds. See? Just look at the new oil. It's like I'm pouring in sunflower oil into the car. See how? See the color? I just love this part. Okay, I'm being conjugal here. We are the last drop.